What's up, guys? So I'm getting ready to head to the school to get my daughter, or wait for her to get out anyway. It's been raining bad. They even had school today with all the thunder and lightning and every damn thing else. It's crazy. Lost track of time though, but I was cleaning the house and picking my daughter's room up. I'm like, oh shit, it's almost 2:30. There was like a 3-car pileup on the news. I just seen them like, oh, fuck. That's all bad. Seems people drive fast and stupid when it's raining or any kind of weather is happening, like bad weather. That car must hit me. Stand holding my phone because I don't text and drive or any of that. It's kind of like just get some type of stand to go up there so I don't gotta hold it. About what to do, and we're like, I don't know what to do because I won't do the death prank. I won't. Because that's just all kinds of fucked up. I'm not bashing anyone that has done it. I'm just saying, I won't do it. It scares me.